nothing but her.
Allie, why don't you just forget about it?
I can't.
Allie, look, listen to me. You can either go over there and make a big fool of yourself in front of people, or you can stay here and dance with me.
Excuse me. I need your help.
We're busy.
Look, I know that Cooper is your friend and he is in serious danger.
Oh, really?
He just went tearing out of here in his car with Allie. I don't know where they're going or...
What is it to you?
My boyfriend can't cut his brake line.
What?
Oh, no.
Allie, oh my God, come on.
Then call the police. We're going to go after him. Watch your head.
Wake up, baby.
Easy. What do we have here?
It's a car accident. Help
her. Name is Allison Rescott.
She hit her head on the windshield.
Was she wearing a seatbelt?
Oh, God, I doubt it.
No, not when I pulled her out of the car, no.
When were they going? How long has it been?
Half hour, maybe.
Well, why didn't you call an ambulance?
There wasn't a phone anywhere.
Well, you must never move an engine.
There wasn't any time.
The gas tank was ruptured or something.
The car exploded.
Right after I pulled her out of the car.
Okay, everybody out to the desk. Your friend is going to need to be registered.
All right. Oh, come on. Okay. She's going to be all right, right?
I'll let you know what we find.
I can't believe this is happening.
Thank you, God. You've saved her life. Well, she's in safety.
Don't say that. She's gonna be okay.
I hope so, but she was unconscious for a real long time.
No, she's going to be disoriented. So don't get alarmed. That's normal. But you try to stay calm.
Okay. Real worried.
About me?
Yeah, you. Everything's gonna be okay now.
It is?
Yeah. Trust me.
I do, Cooper. I do trust you. I wanted tonight to be so special. So special,
hey,
Cooper.
Allie, you do this now.
No, don't. Cooper, where are we?
You're in the hospital, Allie, in the emergency room.
In the hospital?
No, take it easy. You're going to be okay. Take it easy.
What happened? What happened?
The car crashed.
The car crashed? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. And you'll be okay, too. No, please just lie back down. Please. Please, lie down.
I want you to tell me what happened.
Okay, tomorrow. We'll talk about it tomorrow. But right now, you need to rest. If you get upset, the doc will kick me out.
No, don't leave.
Shh.
I remember the dance. It was just you and me in the spotlight. It was so wonderful, wasn't it?
Yeah.
They were playing as time goes by.
Yeah, they were.
Our song. But then the music stopped. Why did the music stop? Why didn't we keep dancing?
We'll dance some more when you're better. I promise.
Cooper, I want to dance with you all night long.
Okay. We'll do that.
Soon?
Yeah. Whenever you want.
I love you, Cooper. I'll always love you.